done without you, and all I could do was think about. Hey friends, welcome back to my channel. So I was just kidding with the intro because it's 2020 and we actually have online school, so I don't actually pack up my backpack and go to school every day. So for those of you who don't know, I am starting my third year of law school at Hong Kong U, and because I'm doing a dual degree, I actually spent the first 2 years in UCL in London, and this is my first time in Hong Kong U, and so I'm like kind of a new student. So this video is going to be about me showing you how I prepare for the new semester, especially because this is like a new school for me, so I do need to prepare and like set everything up. Another thing before we start is that I changed my channel name. So if you were here before, this channel is actually called Everything Janis, and that's because I made this channel when I was literally 13 years old. And so like, I was doing fashion videos back then, I was doing lots of weird stuff, so I just called myself Everything Janis, but I want to start being more serious about this, so I just changed it to my real name, which is Janis Leung. And with that said, let's just get started.
Welcome to my university. So I actually have the same kind of stuff that I put in the intro. So I've got my bullet journal, and I have a notebook for taking notes, and this is great because since I'm not going to university every day, I can have a big, thick, heavy notebook to write stuff in, and it doesn't feel heavy because I don't have to carry it anywhere. So this is where I put my lecture notes, and I also have my laptop. So another great thing is I can just listen to music all the time because I am at home. This is the pencil case I have, and I have my pen stand here and some highlighters here, as well as post-its, little flag things, and blue tack. This thing over here has been very helpful. It's a phone stand, and I normally use it when I'm reading on my phone, because I have to read like news articles and stuff, and it's much easier to have it here instead of holding it in my hand. And over there are my other things. So I have like coloring books and some school related stuff, but not a lot because I don't really have a lot of school stuff except for what's inside here. Oh, and I can just show you guys like my little board in front of here. It's like, I don't know what you would call it, an inspiration board. But I have like, this is London, this is Berlin, this is Oslo, this is France, and these are just all the places I went last year. I have some really weird quotes, like I have this Pizza John thing, and then I have his quote about reading, which I love. I have one of my favorite quotes of all time here, so you can pause and read it. It's about being nerdy, which I am and am proud of. And here is some Hamilton stuff. That's my actual ticket, which I was very happy with. I went last year. And up there I just have some music inspiration, so there's Harry Styles and Lana Del Rey, and I have some Hozier quotes because his lyrics are the most beautiful ever. I don't know, it just makes it nice to be able to look at things that I like when I'm studying, so here is just a bunch of things I like. Oh, and I have to show you guys the little tube map I drew. So I drew this by myself, it looks awful, but you know, I miss London, so that's there.
And now for some bullet journal content. So I've done tons of videos about bullet journals for schools, and you can watch those. But for this year specifically, because I'm in third year and it's time to apply for vac schemes and training contracts, so fun, I have to start preparing for it. So I have this two-page spread where on the left is why, and it's just some reasons to motivate myself and remember why I'm doing this. And on the right is deadlines, so I put down each firm I want to apply to and some internal deadlines where I wish to finish the application and their actual deadline, and then I'll tick it when I'm done. So this is just my page for organizing all my internship applications this year. I also set up my weekly spread, which is very simple, and I just use this every year. So on the left is my 7 days of the week where I put my appointments, my classes. On the right are little boxes where I put other things. So currently I have a little habit checklist, and the habits I'm trying to do this year are to work out like 5 times per week, wake up at 7:45, and I also want to read like The Economist and listen to a podcast every day. Part of it is trying to become a more informed person, and I really love listening to podcasts. And the other thing is just that I need to prepare for my internships, and I really want to be more aware of the business world. So those are the habits I'm trying to do this year. And finally, since this year of school is partly online, it's very important to organize your stuff online, and I just wanted to show you guys how I do it. So I have a whole folder called Third Year Law where I put every single subject that I'm doing this year. And some little tricks that I do is, for example, we have a lot of readings in law, and for the readings, I'll normally mark it in the title of the reading, whether I've done it or not, so that I'm always aware of which tasks I need to do next. And sometimes lecturers will tell us in the lecture which readings are particularly important, and if that's the case, I'll change the name of the file to must read or some other kind of reminder for myself. And yeah, basically, I just put a lot of reminders into the names of my files themselves, and this is just one of the tricks I do to make organizing much easier. The other thing I mentioned earlier is making Spotify playlists, and I love putting soundtrack music on, so my study playlist is simply tons of soundtrack music, which are not too epic or scary, but just chill and nice, peaceful soundtrack music. And I also have a music of classical music, so I have two study playlists, and you can find both of these playlists in my channel description. So you can all use it as well.
Well, I hope you guys enjoyed that video. Please comment what videos you'd like to see next, and you can check out my description where I have my Instagram, my book blog that I'm doing on Instagram, and also my Spotify. Thanks very much for watching, and I'll see you guys soon. Bye!